48 days to WrestleMania. The Rock is going to WrestleMania as WWE Champion, but he's not going with this. You guys know my story. You know I've been around a long time, this business a long time, was born in this business. I have deep respect for the WWE Championship. When this belt, when this title was unveiled 8 years ago by a certain WWE superstar, one of the greatest of all time, when this was unveiled 8 years ago, it worked. It worked. And there were some people who thought this title was cool. Well, there was also some people who believe in Bigfoot. But the bottom line is this. To me, the WWE title, the championship title, should never look like a toy. And it should never, ever spin. Come here. Here, buddy. You take this to the back and you make sure that goes in the Hall of Fame. All right, thank you. To me, to The Rock, the WWE title, when you see the WWE title, the championship title, whether you're a WWE superstar, whether you're part of the WWE universe, or whether you're watching the WWE for the first time you see the title, it should inspire you. It should inspire you. And it should be worthy to be worn around the waist of the great men in the past, the WWE champions in the past who paved the way for a man like The Rock and everyone back there in that locker room. Bruno Sammartino. Hulk Hogan. Bret the Hitman Hart. And The Rock's good buddy, Stone Cold Steve Austin. With that in mind, ladies and gentlemen of Lafayette, and everyone around the world, I give to you your new WWE Championship.
Notice the Brahma Bull logo? It's freaking awesome.
So by that chant, The Rock is assuming that Lafayette, you love the title. Yeah. And The Rock came here, The Rock said, he said, you love the title. Yeah. Oh, no, The Rock said, do you love the title? Yeah. You see, The Rock wanted to make something, create something that was timeless, that was prestigious, but above all else, Lafayette, we gotta make something that's just flat out badass.